Louder with Crowders, Cultural Appropriation Month, where we take you across the globe to experience and appreciate all the great cultures this world has to offer. This week, the mystical, age-old culture of China.
Measles only!
Comedy voice. It's hilarious. He's so good at this. I wonder why his comedy career didn't kick off. Huh. You know, he used to do stand-up comedy. I wonder what happened to that. Strange. Peculiar, even. Dude, they tried this content before. It's called Blackface.